Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So students, in our previous class we have learned about the properties of addition, right? In that we have learned that closure property, commutative property and associative property. Now we'll continue our class with additive identity. Okay, additive identity. So take out page number 58 in your math reader. Now listen. Additive identity. Consider the following examples where the addition of two whole numbers is shown. You see here we have the addition of two whole numbers. Okay, 7 plus 0 equals to 0 plus 7, that is equals to 7 only. And one more example, 15 plus 0, that is equals to 0 plus 15, that equals to 15, right? Here we find that adding 0 to the whole numbers 7 and 15 did not change the value of the whole numbers, right? We have add here 0, right? In this equation also we'll add 0. In this also we'll add the 0. So adding of 0 doesn't change, right? हमारा जो result है वो as it is ही रहा, वहाँ पे 0 को add करने से कोई भी difference नहीं आया उसमें. So the value of the whole numbers, that is to say, if a is a whole number, then a plus 0 equals to 0 plus a equals to a. This is our equation. A plus 0 equals to 0 plus a, that is equals to a only. Okay, hence 0 is called the additive identity of a whole number. So 0 jo hai additive identity hai whole numbers ki. Okay, because it maintains or does not change the identity or the value of the number during the operation of addition. Okay, so you see here we have the another example, figure 4.4. in that, explain the identity, additive identity through an example. You see here we have an example. Here we have the strawberries, right? So in this box we have 5 strawberries, then plus 0 strawberries, means no strawberry is there. So plus 0, that is equals to how many strawberries? 5 only, because if we add 0 in some numbers, the result does not change. So this 5 remains as it is. Then another, you see here we have the 0 strawberries, then here plus 5 strawberries, that is equals to 5 only. Okay, so 5 plus 0 equals to 0 plus 5, that is equals to 5 only. Now this is the additive identity. The next properties of subtraction. Okay, we'll learn about the properties of the subtraction. First property is closure property. Here the first property is closure property. Consider the following example. You see here we have an example, 8 minus 3, that is equals to 5, and 8 minus 8 equals to 0, but 8 minus 10 equals to what? You see here about this. In general, if a and b are two whole numbers, then a minus b will be a whole number only if a is greater than b or a is equal to b. यहाँ पे देखिए, यहाँ पे हम क्या किए, 8 minus 3, that is equals to 5, 8 minus 8, that is equals to 0. If we subtract 8 minus 10 means we cannot solve here, right? So यहाँ पे जो क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी है वो कैसी होती है, इफ ए एंड बी आर टू होल नंबर्स, ए और बी जो है दो होल नंबर्स हैं, देन ए माइनस बी विल बी अ होल नंबर. यहाँ पे हम लोगों को उनको सब्ट्रैक्ट करने पर होल नंबर मिलता. कब मिलता? ओनली इफ ए इज अ ग्रेटर, यहाँ पे ए की जो वैल्यू रहती है वो ग्रेटर रहना और बी की जो वैल्यू रहती है वो स्मॉलर रहना, देन ओनली अवर आंसर विल बी अ होल नंबर. ओके, हेंस सब्ट्रैक्शन इज नॉट क्लोज्ड अंडर होल नंबर्स. इट मीन्स दैट subtraction is not closed under the whole numbers. Okay, this is the closure property of subtraction.